Not getting any comments.
Yeah, it will take time. It will take time. You know, see, people are observing you. Your followers are observing you. They will see how consistent you are, how trustworthy you are. And you do this over a period of time, then they'll start engaging with you. Why should I engage with you? You know, first time I saw your video, why should I engage with you? Like, you know, I'm too busy, like, I'm scrolling.
Your consistency will help.
Exactly, exactly. So when you do that consistently over and over again, then you start seeing value, 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 then you'll start engaging. Like, initially I was not engaging with Dan Lok content. Like, I was just consuming. I was still a silent spectator. Whether you ask me a question or whatever it is, I'll still watch and I get the value. I'll not reply or, you know, like and all that. But then I, you know, follow him consistently. I said, oh, this guy makes sense. Let me like, let me comment, right? He at the end, he says, give me a hell yeah. Right, if you agree, give me a hell yeah. At the end, and he says, he's trying to engage, that's the same way. But how many people will say hell yeah? People are consistently following him, like loyal followers. So over a period of time, they will start, you know, because now he has, a, you know, followers. He can get a lot of hell yeahs. He'll say, get the hell out of here. He will get only get the hell out of here. But yeah, that's a good observation. Yeah, again, to engage, you know, to increase more engagement, of course, more likes, more comments. It's understood, we discussed that in Content King and Queen ka online workshop that we did. So if you missed it, go back onto our portal, rewatch it again,